Hi there everyone, my name is Ashraf, I'm from Teens Public Speaking. Today I am at Zoo Negara. Yay! Zoo Negara is home to 5,000 animals. It is located at Ulu Kelang, Selangor. It is open daily from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Today I will be speaking about three animals. The first one will be camels. Camels like to eat plants. They can live up to 50 years. They are normally found in Africa. Camels can drink 100 liters of water in 10 minutes. Amazing, right? Their hump is actually filled with fat, not water. Baby camels are born without hump. The second animal will be the white rhinos. White rhinos like to eat grass. They can live up to 50 years. They weigh up to 2,000 kilograms. Their body length is around 10 to 15 feet. They are normally found in Central Africa. Their front horn is 60 centimeters. It is made of keratin just like our nails. White rhinos are hunted because of their horns. Please stop. Don't do that. Save the rhinos. The third animal will be the giraffes. Giraffes like to eat leaves. They can live up to 25 years. Giraffes have 7 neck bones, just like humans. Giraffes' tongue can reach up to 53 centimeters. Giraffes are very active. They only sleep 4 hours a day. Besides these three animals, we have many other animals too. Come visit Zoo Negara. Thank you, Zoo Negara and Johan Speaking Academy for this opportunity.